At the very heart of a transformer lies the core, a stack of thin laminated steel sheets. These laminations are carefully insulated from one another, reducing eddy currents and guiding the magnetic flux with minimal energy loss. Wrapped around one side of the core is the primary coil. On the opposite side, wound around the same core, is the secondary coil. Surrounding these coils is the insulation system, a barrier that prevents electrical breakdown between coils and the core. Large transformers are immersed in cooling mediums, typically mineral oil or modern synthetic alternatives, sometimes aided by radiators or forced pumps. Mounted on the exterior are bushings, solid insulating sleeves that allow high voltage connections to safely pass through the grounded transformer tank without electrical discharge. Encasing the entire assembly is a protective tank or shell, shielding the delicate internals from dust, moisture, and mechanical stress,